The video you are about to see was created entirely with AI, using just one single platform.
Do you know that feeling when you try to turn the volume up, but it's already at max? Yeah, not anymore. I've been using this new set of earbuds, and honestly, they're next level.
Can you believe that this is AI? These videos are so real, you'd never guess. The one you were watching was created in minutes without ever hiring a real person. Everything is done with just a few prompts, a product image, and Nano Banana. You can produce as many as you want without dealing with filming costs or waiting for creators to deliver. Instead of spending days on a single video, you can create a lot of unique clips in an afternoon and post them across multiple platforms, each tailored for a different audience. You can instantly change the look, style, voice, and even the language. I've tested countless AI platforms, generated all kinds of product videos, AI UGC ads, and nothing even comes close to this. Today, I'm going to walk you through the full process. From doing the research, finding great deals and monetizing with UGC ads, to writing the script, generating the complete video and launching and testing multiple variations at once. And the tool that makes all of this possible is called Arcads AI. As always, I left the link in the description if you want to test it out yourself. Okay, the very first step is getting inspiration from brands you want to model your ads after. Who in your market do you want to sound like? What type of style do you want to capture? Here's what we're going to do. First, we'll start with some creative research. Let's say, for example, I want to promote the new JBL Tune Buds. For this, our first step is to head over to a tool called Magic Brief, which is perfect for finding creative examples. Once we search for JBL, we can immediately see what they're doing. Here's a current promotion they're running. A $50 discount on these exact earbuds. What we'll do now is grab a bunch of these ad copies, save them in our notes, and then refine them in Google Gemini to turn them into a polished script. Keep it simple, don't overcomplicate it. Looking at JBL, their offer is straightforward. True wireless freedom, pure JBL sound. Don't miss out. Grab your pair of Tune Buds today and save $50. We'll copy this to use as a reference when creating our own script. Next, we'll take this research and feed it into Gemini. I've already prepared a prompt for you, which you can find in a Google Doc linked from my Telegram channel. The link to the channel is waiting for you in the description. We'll be creating a full script for this ad, and we'll make sure it's polished, casual, and easy for an AI to deliver naturally, without sounding robotic or stiff. We're going to turn our creative research into a full script for the sale. Super simple. Just grab the information you pulled, paste it into Google Gemini, and then go to the docs I left you. Copy that prompt, drop it right at the top of the box, make sure that your creative research is pasted below the prompt. After that, all you need to do is swap out the product and brand name according to your needs, hit generate, and boom, you've got a polished 20 to 30 second script ready to roll. Pretty solid, right? Now let's also make a more casual vibe, something like, I get all my sound gear from JBL. In fact, I have been buying their products my whole life. Sounds very natural, punchy, and conversational. This works really well for AI UGC ads because it feels like a real customer talking. Open a new chat in Gemini and copy the second prompt from the Google Docs and paste it into Google Gemini. Just change the details according to your product. Here's an example of what that looks like. Now we have two strong scripts, one slightly formal and promotional, one super casual and customer focused. This gives us a solid foundation to start producing our AI UGC ad. The next step is to take these scripts and turn them into ultra-realistic, high-quality ads that deliver. Just head over to Arcads AI and sign up using your Google account. It's fast and very easy. After you sign up, this is the dashboard you'll see. The first thing you want to do is click Start a New Project. That opens a clean prompting window. Scroll down and hit Add Actors. With this tool, you will have access to a massive library of pre-built live actors. You can filter by all kinds of categories. Want a realistic character without designing your own? Done. Pick one, drop them in, and you're ready to go. You can create hundreds of ads using different actors and post them over different social media platforms to attract as much reach as possible. But today, we're going next level. We're testing the brand new Nano Banana Generator. Click Create Actor, and here's the fun part. You can either upload a photo of someone or generate one entirely from text. For this demo, we'll go all in with text. That opens a blank prompt ready for your imagination. First, create your base character. Don't worry about outfits yet. Just focus on the character details. For this example, let's create a professional sound producer holding a pair of earbuds. While you could use a simple prompt like young adult male, blonde hair, blue eyes, studio, professional look, and get some great results, I wanted to test out a more professional, detailed prompt. I pasted it, clicked generate, and let Arcads work its magic. The results are insane. When it finishes, you get three image options to choose from. You can hover to enlarge and pick the one that feels right. I'm going with the right one. Now he's locked in as your base actor. As we discussed earlier, the product is a sleek, modern, and high-quality pair of earbuds, specifically the JBL Tune Buds. In the bottom left, click the image icon and upload the earbuds image. In the text box, type, make him hold the earbuds as if presenting a new product. Make sure your actor is selected, hit generate, and watch the magic happen. Check this out. The results are flawless. Hands are perfect, the product looks real, no weird backgrounds, and the actor hasn't changed at all. Only the product appears seamlessly. This is the kind of thing that blows people away. I love this option, so that's the one I'll pick. Arcads will now ask what the actor should do. I type, he is presenting the product in his hand. He casually looks at the product and at the camera back and forth as he is filming a commercial video for that product. Make sure that it looks very natural and casual. Confirm the credits, pick a placeholder voice. For this project, I am going with Vincent. Then preview your video. There's no audio yet, don't worry. This is just a preview of the animated video. The actor looks natural and ultra realistic. The gestures are smooth, the product presentation looks very real. It already feels like something you could drop in an ad video. Next step, click launch lip sync. This trains your actor to speak naturally. It takes about 1 to 2 hours to train the AI with your new character, so sit back and relax. Once the actor is trained, click to add him to the timeline. Now copy the script that we made and paste it into the box. Now comes the fun part, designing exactly how your actor speaks. Click the settings gear next to the actor. If you don't like how the first voice sounds, you can always switch it up here. You can test all voices before you select the one you like the most. Just save it by clicking this button. Next, we need to set up 4 different variables. Speed, 0.95 for an ultra-realistic output. Stability, 0.6 for natural variation. Similarity, keep it somewhere in the middle to keep pronunciation correct. I'll choose 0.4. And last is style exaggeration, 0.1 for just a touch of energy. Always preview your work first. Hit play and see how it sounds.
Okay, let's be real. I've been using JBL products my whole life. Their sound is just, it hits different.
It sounds so realistic, clean, and engaging. Sometimes you'll get it right on the first try, and other times a small tweak is needed. And the best part? You can play with the script and the sound as much as you want without spending credits, which is awesome. This lets you get everything 100% perfect before exporting. Once satisfied, hit generate. Let's see what we created.
Okay, let's be real. I've been using JBL products my whole life. Their sound is just, it hits different. If you're looking to upgrade, you have to check out the new JBL Tune Buds. They sound amazing, they're super comfortable, and right now you can get them for $50 off. Seriously, go grab a pair. You won't be disappointed.
The final output looks amazing. Natural gestures, smooth voice, realistic product presentation. And here's the secret. You don't have to settle. Hover over your video, click the 3 dots, select remix, and you can tweak everything. Hook, speed, tone. Perfect your ad until it's exactly how you imagined it. Now, let's say you closed a deal with 2 sponsors at the same time and want to feature them in the same ad. Here is where things get interesting. With Nano Banana Plus Arcads, you can also change outfits. Let's do a full example. I found this fur coat online. First, I'll make a new actor. A stunning 25-year-old Scandinavian woman with blonde hair and clean skin. Generate and pick the best one. Then, I'll start with a simple prompt. Make this image a wide, full body shot. Once that's ready, I upload the coat and prompt, make her wear this fur coat. Now let's make her hold a luxury bag. Upload the product image, deselect the coat, and prompt, make her hold this bag from the product image and pose like a fashion model. Generate. And boom, both pieces together. Ultra realistic and very natural. Now I don't like how her jeans look. I will upload a pair of black leggings, deselect the bag, and click generate again. Now she is in a full black outfit, looking stunning. Add some context. Luxury outdoor villa setting. Generate again. But she is too far away from the camera, and you can't see the details clearly. I will prompt, now make this image a wide mid shot so all the details can be clearly seen. This will give us a much better angle. Sometimes a slight glitch? Regenerate once or a few times until you get the perfect image. Now she's fully dressed, realistic, ready for action. Set her as standing casually, assign a placeholder voice, and generate. Looks perfect, natural, authentic, like she's casually showing her style. For a laid-back ad vibe, just script it like she's answering a question. Use the same method I showed you to generate the script. For this example, I'll keep it short, like the one you see on screen. It gives that real-world, conversational vibe. Now we need to set the voice. I'll filter. Female, middle-aged, English, American accent. I will choose Violet for this example, and I will set the parameters like this. Speed 1.05, stability 0.45, similarity 0.85, style exaggeration 0.4. And hit preview.
You mean this outfit? I actually got it from the biggest shopping mall in Milano. Very comfortable and premium quality, just for real baddies.
The result is perfect. Casual, ultra believable, hyper realistic. Now generate the final video and let's see the result.
You mean this outfit? I actually got it from the biggest shopping mall in Milano. Very comfortable and premium quality, just for real baddies.
Look at it. She's casually responding. Outfit clear. Coat and bag look so realistic. Combined with Arcad's lip sync, nobody would guess this was AI. This approach is a goldmine for fashion and lifestyle brands. It doesn't feel like a polished ad. It feels like an authentic UGC ad. And that's why these ads convert like crazy, and they are very affordable to make. So now you know exactly how to go from an idea in your head to a fully generated AI UGC ad. Actor holding or wearing your product. Now some monetization tips and strategies. Use this method now. Start multiple UGC Instagram and TikTok accounts and start scaling them like crazy. Just pick a niche. It could be health products, beauty products, electronics, etc. And start creating content so the people can see your work. You can also sign up as a creator on platforms like Influi or Incense. First, you will need to verify your account. To do that, you'll just need some ad footage you've created. Use Arcads to whip that up in minutes. Get verified fast, and you're ready to start earning from home. So that's it. You've just seen how fast and powerful Arcads AI really is. The people who jump on this now are going to be miles ahead, while everyone else is still figuring it out. The link's in the description. Go test it out for yourself, and if you want to dive deeper into AI tools and workflows, be sure to join my Telegram channel. Remember one thing. The future is in your hands. You are generating it.